That evening, Tunney Hunsaker was to go into the record book as the first professional opponent of the slip boxing Cassius Clay. Weighing only 182 pounds, light for a heavyweight, all Louisville boxing fans turned out to see their young Olympic gold medal winner. He did not disappoint anyone. Supremely confident, young Clay boxed smartly, easily winning his professional debut with a flashy, unanimous decision. The first professional victory of the confident young Cassius Clay.
The first professional victory of the confident young Cassius Clay.